Okay, I just installed about 400 linear feet of this two-piece chrome moulding. So we've got to do some caulking, nail holes, fill the nail holes. And then it gets two coats of a semi-gloss white paint. It's going to look excellent. Lot of corners. Some miter clamps, clamping, not nail holes, but to get them tight to the ceiling. I had to sand my miter. There. Who says chrome molding doesn't look good on cabinets? Who says you can't put it over cabinets? Back next week to finish it up. Probably just bend that back last piece in. It's double coat.